Chris, Christmas just started for me as Katie Tunstall bellowed out that fantastic hit 2,000 Miles, my favourite Christmas song ever. Awesome. Thanks, Phil in Yorkshire. Well, how about where we put somebody right bang up against Katie Tunstall for all the right reasons, in the right fashion. James Dean Bradfield is here.
Good morning, sir.
Morning.
How are you?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
How has the year been for James Dean Bradfield and the Manic Street Preachers?
God, it's really busy years for us. Just feel my age a tiny bit this morning, but other than that, really good.
But you look great. I mean, you know, we did a similar thing 10 years ago on the TV. You look entirely the same. I look like my granddad.
No. I've got a touch of the silver streak coming in at the side, you know, and stuff. So, no, it's a very charming of you, but it's not true.
All right, now, you did something very special on TFI Friday in those days. I believe we have a one-off repeat performance.
Yeah, no, when we were asked to do this, I just saw kind of one of the moments where it felt like as if we were a cult band that went overground is when I did a cover of Last Christmas on your show. Back in the day, heady days of Britpop, so I'm going to do Last Christmas by one.
So, in many ways, we're getting in a time machine and we're going back.
We are, yeah.
Definitely. Why the heck not? How about this? This is superb. Last Christmas, James Dean Bradfield!
The last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to stop me from tears, I give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to stop me from tears, I give it to someone special. Once bitten, but twice shy. I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? It's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. Happy Christmas, I wrapped it up unsaid. And whether or not seen, I loved you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been. But if you kiss me now, I know you'd fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to stop me from tears, I give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to stop me from tears, I give it to someone special.
Wow, how about that? James Dean Bradfield, Last Christmas. What do you think about that?
It was really good.
Superb, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Is he cool?
Yeah.
He's super cool. He's my age. He looks younger, doesn't he? Come on, you can be honest. Right, I think we're ready to go back to a very special rendition of Fairy Tale in New York with James Dean Bradfield and Katie Tunstall.
It was Christmas Eve, babe, in the drunk tank, and no man said to me, won't see another one. And then they sang a song, the rare old Mountain Dew. I turned my face away and dreamed about you. Got on a lucky one, came in 18-1. I've got a feeling this year's for me and you. So happy Christmas, I love you, baby. I can't see a better time when all our dreams come true.
2, 3, 4.
They've got cars big as bars, they got rivers of gold, but the wind runs right through you, no place for the old. When you first took my hand on a cold Christmas Eve, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me. You're handsome,
you're pretty, queen of New York City. When the band finished playing, they yelled out for more.
Sinatra was singing, all the drunks they were singing. We kissed on a corner, then danced through the night.
And the boys from the NYPD choir still singing,
go away, babe.
and the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day.
You're a bum, you're a punk.
You're a nose-looking junk, lying there on a drip on a bed.
You scumbag, you maggot, you cheap, lousy bugger. Happy Christmas, your ass, I pray God it's our last.
And the boys from the NYPD choir still singing, go away, bay. And the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day. La la. I could have been someone.
Well, so could anyone. You took my dreams from me when I first found you.
I kept them with me, babe. I put them with my own. I can't make it out alone. I built my dreams around you. And the boys of the NYPD choir still singing, go away, babe. And the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day. La 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 la. And the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day.
Thank you, James. Thank you, Katie. You happy with that?
Yeah, no, I'm happy.
We're very happy with that, aren't we? Yay! What are you doing for Christmas, James?
Gonna take my young boxer puppy for a walk on Christmas morning. Have breakfast, then I cook a massive turkey. No revelations there, kind of thing, but...
Well, if you want to come around to our house and sing again, that's absolutely fine. Katie, what are you doing for the festive period?
Eating, drinking, being merry, and going to a forest.
Going to a forest?
Yes.
You're not going to meet James with his little doggy, are you?
I know, we bump into each other.
This could be the meaning of the beginning of something very special. Have you two worked together before?
No, never. So massive pleasure.
And it was so worked so well, the voices were so perfect. Come on, you know, you're a chorister, you know about these things. How was that?
I thought that was fantastic.